Hi all, my name is Yaroslav and this is my first live digital painting session. I would like to show you my painting process and try to talk about my overall process and most of all try how much I will be able to talk during my painting. Yeah, this is my Photoshop setup. It's pretty basic. There's nothing special. You can see that I have a Czech localization of the Photoshop. I've prepared some reference picture. It's a screenshot from Lord or Hobbit movie. So I would like to try to paint this little dwarf. He has a lot of hair and brows, or how it's called, and I think this could be pretty challenging for me because I'm not used to draw this kind of stuff. So let's start. I will just start my tablet. So I'm using Huion tablet. It's very similar to it's called. I almost forgot the name of the brand, but it's almost the same like in tools. So I put there just some basic color. So yeah, I think the face and the hair will be in light color, so I will use some dark colors for the background. Not exactly black, but maybe something blue black. We'll see. So I will create a new layer and start with just very basic sketch. I'm not using kind of line art. I just going through just very loose and messy sketch just to figure out what will be where. This will be interesting. So just to figure out how the form could look like, just to check where his eyes will be, and let's say nose. It's very useful to have the same size of reference as the painted picture, and it's much better to use a higher resolution. So just very, very loosely. Yeah, there's also some armor, so we'll see how it will look like during my painting. So I suppose this will be just the digital sketch, because I'm not sure if I can finish this painting during that time for this hangout. We'll see, maybe we can try to finish it later. Okay. So most often I'm starting with blocking of colors, but this time I will try to different approach. And as I said, it's very just messy and loose quick sketch, and we'll see how precise it will be. Okay. Something like that. So I think it's enough. So I will create new layer and move it under this one and start with blocking colors. I'm usually using very basic chalk brush with some texture. I will try to use some more white color just to block this. So I suppose that beer need to be really loose, so we'll see how it will. So let's try some skin color, something, let's say mid-tone, we'll see. So as you can see, I'm not using the original drawing too precisely. I'm just trying to figure out how it looks like. Oh shit, sorry. I'll try to put there some more dark colors. Oh. So sometimes it's better to zoom out and check the overall shape and okay, so I think I just need to. There some notes about his armor, and then we can turn off that layer with the drawing sketch. Okay. So some touch this. Something like that. Maybe we can add more white color to the hair. Think about his big nose. Just checking the overall shape. Maybe we can try to add some background color also on his skin. So the shadow will be a bit bluish and the light will be some warm color like this yellow or something. So oh, still isn't right. Right. Something like that. Oh. So I will try to add more details into that face. And then we can check the overall shape again. Oh, his nose is somewhere here, right? So this is kind of pinky color. I'll try this one. Maybe it will help. I'm not bending, I'm just trying to get those planes right.
That's the almost black right, so you can put it here. So it's mostly about just playing with colors and trying to fit that reference picture. So we'll see how much time it will be needed to get this right. I think I will use here more dark color because it's a shadow, right? I would like to ask also this kind of almost pinky. I don't like using a color picker from the reference, so I think it's much better to use your own colors so you can play with that more. So it looks like I think I can see you have one watcher.
Thank you.
So probably as you can notice, I'm still working in the one layer because I'm mostly just messing around with this car and this brush. I will add more layers later. It's very useful when you would like to do some bigger changes and you are not sure. You're right. So I guess this eyes doesn't look okay. Oh, is there some likeness? I hope so. So let's try to work also a bit on his hair. So there is some so maybe we can try to add there some bit different blue car, something like this. We'll see how. Yeah, very similar. It's a blue light. So I will try to add there more white. So maybe I can find some brush for hair or something, but I think right now it could be enough to use just this one. Yeah, in general I have, let's say, 5 brushes I'm using almost all the time, but I have a lot of special brushes for special situation.
so something like that. So let's work a bit on his armor. It's interesting always to guess what car it could be, or some similar car. So let's say something like this, and we'll see, maybe we can try to blend it later. Precise on this armor, I will just try to loosely sketch it. I'm not able to make this fly. So let's put there some highlight a bit. We'll see. So there are some scribbles, I think. Or maybe letters, I'm not sure. And I think I can put here some, oh no, some sense of leather armor or something like that, just to have the guy outside the background color. And I would like to put this goldy car also on his hair. Because it's not completely white. So I suppose we can mix here different kind of colors. So it blended with the background. So something like this. Oh, I guess there. Eat more dark. Okay. So I guess we need to get a better shape for the hair. More around it. Something like this. So let's check some more details. So it's just about improving some details. Get better likeness and so on. I think the reference picture maybe it's not very well chosen because it's not very sharp, it's blurred a bit. It's a direct screenshot from the movie. So bad. So let's try his eyes. Thank you.
As you can see, I'm using mostly cars from the picture, which were already used, and not trying to add any new. Something like that. So let's try to put there some highlights. So I will create a new layer and use some, not completely white, but white with some touch of background color. Let's say this something like this. Use this one. I know this is not a highlight, but it's something I would like to fix. This shape. So let's put the highlight also strokes, just to put it some right there. I would like to create some hostages here. We'll see how. Let's see. Maybe I can try some special brush for hair and create some texture. Not this. So I will try to a little bit. Okay, so I think this is too visible. So I would like to make it more blended. Something like that. I would like to 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 add something more complex into my background, so it will be not just flat car. Maybe some touch of this. Let's call it walk. I think that's not a good idea. On the darker backgrounds, face will pop up more, so I would like to dark it a bit. So something like that. Yep. So I will try to adjust our levels a bit, because my experience is that during this one session the picture is kind of gray, or how to say it, so those colors are fading, so we can help by this adjustment, something like that, right? Yep. Yep. I would say it's pretty nice. For 1 hour sketch, oh, it's more than 1 hour. Okay, so I will save it. Solid Dwarf. Okay, so I think that's it for today. Maybe tomorrow I will check the result and I will see mistakes, and then I can correct them. Usually during the one session it's almost impossible to be absolutely correct, and some of your mistakes could be unnoticed. Okay, so thank you for your attention and have a good night.